So all over this breaking news out of Birmingham. This is on 8th Avenue in Wylam. Firefighters on the scene of a house fire there. We understand one person taken to the hospital. Paramedics did take that person in. Our crew working to give you, of course, these live pictures and also working to get more information about what happened there. Stay with us. You're watching the CBS 42 Morning News with local coverage you can count on.